Good morning, children. I hope everyone are fine, right? So, in the last class, so we completed the all the divisibility rules, right? Even in general properties of divisibility, I told in the last class only. Okay. Today we'll begin with exercise number 2.4. Right? Anything you have remembered? All the divisibility rules. Have you studied? Don't know. But hope you studied that one. Okay, if you are not studied also, then please go through that once again. Okay, go through the all the divisibility rules, then only you will understand that is exercise number 2.4. Otherwise, it's a very difficult to understand here. Okay, so we'll start with the exercise number 2.4. That is the first main. What is the first main here? Check the divisibility of the following numbers by 2. Okay, you have to check whether the given number is divisible by 2 or not, like that you have to check here. Okay, the first one, check the divisibility of the following numbers by 2. Okay, so first question, first main, what is the divisibility criteria for 2? That is the last unit place, means ones place value should be always even number, then we can say that number is divisible by 2. Check here. Last number is even number, hence we can say it is divisible by 2. It is divisible by 2. Next, go for the second number. What is the second number? 430079. Whether last number is even number? No. So it is not. It is not divisible by 2. Okay. Third one. Go for the third one. That is 701. Okay. 701. Again, 1 is a odd number here. So it is also not divisible by 2. It is not divisible by 2. Fourth one. What is the fourth question? 69836. Last number is even number. Last number is even number. Therefore, it is divisible by 2. The last number is even number. Therefore, it is divisible by 2. Okay. The first main completed. Now, go for the second main. Check the divisibility of the following numbers by 3. Means you have to check whether the number is divisible by 3 or not. Second main. Okay, go for that. Third main. Third main, that is a first problem is, sorry, second main, first problem, 11382. What is the divisibility? 3 rules says, talk through the digit sum. Means add the all the numbers, and if the that sum is divisible by 3, then we can say this number is also divisible by 3. Okay, do that problem. 1 plus 1 plus 3 plus 8 plus 2. Okay, 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 3, 5. 5 plus 8, 13. 13 plus 2, 15. Whether 15 is divisible by 3? Yes, 3 5s are 15. It is divisible by 3. Therefore, it is divisible by 3. It is divisible by 3. Okay, next go for the second problem. Second problem is 1413 Check. Take the sum digits. That is a 1 plus 4 plus 1 plus 3 plus 2 plus 1 plus 6. Okay. 1 1 plus 4 is 5. 5 plus 1, 6. 6 plus 1, 6 plus 3 is 9. 9 plus 2, 11. 11 plus 1, 12. 12 plus 6, 18. 18 is a divisible by 3. 8 is a divisible by 3. Then the whole number is? It is divisible by 3. Okay. Go for the third problem. That is 170325. Okay. 170325. Take a digit sum. 1 plus 7 plus 0 plus 3 plus 2 plus 5. 1 plus 7, 8. 8 plus 0, 8. 8 plus 3, 11. 11 plus 2, 13. 13 plus 5, 18. Whether 18 is a divisible by 3? Yes. Then it is divisible by 3. Okay? It is divisible by 3. Next one. Fourth one is 8139625. 8 plus 1 plus 3 plus 9 plus 6 plus 2 plus 5. 8 plus 1, 9. 9 plus 3, 12. 12 plus 9, 21. 21 plus 6 is 27. 27 plus 2 is 29. 29 plus 5 is 34. Whether 34 is divisible by 3? No. So right here, it is not divisible by 3. It is not a divisible by 3. Okay. So overwrite everything. Check the divisibility of the following numbers by 4. Okay. What is the root for 4? That is the last two numbers are divisible by 4. Then it is a divisible by 4 only. So 4, 9, double 0. Means last two numbers are 0, 0 after. Okay. So whether 0 is a divisible by 4? Yes, it is a divisible by 4. Okay. So right here it is a divisible by 4. Next, second number is 7114 5 9 8 4. Okay. So 7114 5 9 8 4. Last two number means 84. Right? So divide 84 by 4. 4 to the 8. 4. 4 on the 4. Okay? It is divisible means it is divisible by 4. It is divisible by 4. Third one. Observe the third one. That is 973 96. Okay, only observe last two numbers, three numbers. 36. Yes, 4 9 is 36. It is divisible by 4. Therefore, it is divisible by 4. It is divisible by 4. Next, fourth one. 3 8 9 7 6 4. Last two numbers are divisible by 4? No. Right here. It is not. Not divisible by 4. So, yes. third main completed. Now go for the fourth main. Check the divisibility of the following numbers by 5. Okay, check the divisibility rule for 5. Check the divisibility of the following numbers by 5. That is first one, 750. The last number is, what is the last number here? The last number is 5 is there. Then it is divisible by 5. It is divisible by 5. Second one, 189287 here. Okay, so last number is not a 5 or a 0, then it is not a divisible by 5. So here it is not divisible by 5. Third one
is
832 898. Okay, so here last number is not a 5 and not a 0, then we can say it is not divisible by 5. Fourth one, only 3 are there, right?
Yes.
Next, go for the fifth main. What is the fifth main question? Check whether the following numbers from A to H are divisible by 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You have to check for all. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All the number. For all numbers you have to check. For each problem. Means for A is equal to, the given A is equal to 1002. Check for first 2. Yes, it is divisible by 2. Second one, 3. Whether it is divisible by 3, 2 plus 1, 3. 3 is divisible by 3. It is also yes. Next, 4. Third one, 4. No. Okay, not divisible by 4. Fifth, 5, not divisible. Next, fifth one is 6. Whether it is divisible by 6? Yes. Like that you have to check. Okay. So, for each number you have to check all the 5. For each number. For A problem, you have to do 5. Like that you have to do all the A to 2H. You only do. Because I told every rule, right? Up to 6, you know how to check the divisibility for 6. How to check for the divisibility 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I already done so many examples. I hope everyone understood. Okay. Do this fifth main yourself. I don't do. I'll only one as soon as an example here. Like that, similarly, you have to do for all the every problem. That is a B, C, D, E, F, G, H. Okay. All the problems, do it yourself. And we'll go for the sixth main. Check the divisibility following numbers by a 6. If the number is said to be divisible by 6, then it must be divisible by 2 and 3. Right? So, first check for the 2. After that, 3. If one of them is not divisible, then we can say that whole number is not divisible by 6. If it is divisible by 6, it must be divisible by 2 and 3. That is the rule. Okay? Go for the sixth main. Fifth main, do it yourself. For the sixth main, in sixth mein check the divisibility numbers by 6 anta helidare okay first 1 1 8 6 2 0 1 8 6 2 0 okay so of course the last number is 0 2 4 6 8 then we can say it is divisible by 2 yes it is divisible by 2 only check for divisible by 3 that is 1 plus 8 plus 6 plus 2 plus 0 that is equal to 9 15 17 whether 17 is divisible by 3 no therefore we can say it is not divisible by 6 it is not divisible by 6 it is not divisible by 6 okay go for the next problem Next one, that is 836532. Last number is even number. It is divisible by 2. Okay, check for the divisible by 3. That is 8 plus 3 plus 6 plus 5 plus 3 plus 2. So 8 plus 3 plus 6 plus 5 plus 3 plus 2. That is a 8 plus 3 is 11, 11 plus 6 is a 17, 17 plus 5 is a 22, 22 plus 3 is a 25, 25 plus 2 is a 27. Whether 27 is divisible by 3? Yes, it is divisible by 3. Then we can say it is divisible by 6. Because we already checked for that is a 2 also, right? First we have to check for 2 and this is a 3. And here also, for 2, after that 3. Okay, this is a divisibility 3 rule. It is divisible by 2 also because last number is 0. Here divisible by 2 because last number is even. Here after that, check for divisibility by 3 rule. That is sum of the digit sum is divisible by 3. Then we can say it is divisible by 3. So therefore, the final answer is it is divisible by 6. Okay, next another. How many problems are there in a that is 6th main? Next one. Already first one over, second one also over. Third one do it yourself. Okay. Next go for the 7th main. That is check the divisibility of the following numbers by 7. Whether it is divisible by 7 or not, go to check. 7th main. First one, that is 1 2 5 3. 1 2 5 3. Okay, so how to check the divisibility by 7? See, take a what the given here, that is a rule is, wait one second, take the last of the digit number and double it. Last digit number is 3. Double it means 3 plus 3, that is 6. Subtract 6 from this number. 1, 2, 5, 3 minus 6. That is a 13. One second. Rest of the digits. Don't consider here 125, okay? 3. 2, 2, 1. Whether it is divisible by 7? No. Again take a 2, double it, 4. And now 12 minus 4, that is 8. 8 is a divisible by 7? No. Then it is not a divisible by 7. It is not divisible by 7. Okay, I already explained all the divisibility rules in the last class only. In previous video, you have to check once again, you have to see that video. Okay, we can't explain more and more because the syllabus is heavy, is there? So, we don't have that much of time. So, please go through that video. I explained everything, each and every step. Okay, so this is the divisibility by 7. Now, go for the 8th main. another two problems, you have to do it yourself. Okay, go for the 8th problem, that is the check the divisibility of the following numbers by 8. Check the divisibility of the following numbers by 8. What is the rule for 8 here? Last 3 numbers should be divided by that 8. Then only we can say that given number is divisible by 8. Okay. So go for the 8th main. First one, 1888. Last 3 numbers are divisible by 8. Yes, 8 ones by 8 ones. Right? So it is divisible by 8. It is divisible by 8. Second, what is the second one problem here? That is, last 3 numbers are 834. Divide. 8 ones are 8, 0, 3, 0, 4. 8 ones are 13. What remainder here? 2 is a remainder. Whether it is divisible by 8? No. Then it is not divisible by 8. It is not divisible by 8. Next, go for the, that is the third one, do it yourself. Okay, I did 2 problems, no? Third one also, last 3 numbers. Take last 3 numbers. If it is divisible by 8, then write it divisible by 8. Otherwise, it's not a divisible by 8. Like that you have to write. Okay, next one, 9th main. Check the whether divisibility of the following numbers by 9. It is similarly like a 3. Means you have to do the digit sum. If it is a sum is divisible by 9, then the whole number is divisible by 9. Otherwise, it's not divisible by 9. I'll show one as an example, okay? That is a 9th main, right? Go for the 9th main. First one is 3, 8, 9, 2, 3, 4, 1, 8, 1. Okay. 3, 8, 9, 2, 3, 4, 1, 8, 1. So here, take the sum digits. That is 3 plus 8, 11. 11 plus 9, 20. 20 plus 2, 22. 22 plus 3 is 25. 25 plus 4 is 29, 29 plus 1 is 30, 30 plus 8 is 38, 38 plus 1 is 39. Whether 39 is divided by 9? No. Right? So right here, it is not divisible by, it is not divisible by 9. If the given, if the sum is divisible by 9, then we can say this number is divisible by 9. Otherwise, it's not. Similarly, like a 3. For 3 also, you check like this only, right? So, here also, it is for 9 also, it is same only. Okay? So, next one, second one and third one, do it yourself. Okay? 10th mean, check the divisibility of the following numbers by 10. If the divisible by number by 10 means the last number should be always 0. If there is a no 0, then it is not divisible by that 10. Okay. So directly I can say the first one is divisible by 10. Second one no. Third one, yes, it is divisible by 10. If it, the last number is 0, then it is divisible by 10. Otherwise, it is not divisible by 10. Okay. So, and next one, that is the 11th main. From the 11th main, we will continue in the next class. Okay, so thank you everyone. The homework is solve exercise 2.4 from 1st main to 10th main in your HW. That is a homework for you. Okay, so don't go outside. Be safe in your home. We'll meet you in the next class. Thank you everyone.